Welcome to this video. In this video I show you how to copy document files or other data files from a computer with Windows operating system error. This is a computer that cannot boot the Windows operating system. First of all, you need a USB drive of at least 8 GB. USB drive capacity depends on the size of your data. If your data is large, I recommend you use an external hard drive. You use another Windows computer to download the rescue toolkit called Hyrens Boot CDPE. There are a number of other rescue tools, but I find Hyrens Boot CD has many great applications. After downloading the ISO file, use an application called Rufus to create a bootable rescue kit. Rufus erases the data on your USB drive before creating the rescue kit, so be sure to copy important data to another storage device. If you use an external hard drive to create a rescue kit, I recommend using Ventoy instead of Rufus. After a few minutes of waiting, you will have a bootable rescue kit. I safely removed the USB drive from my Windows computer to ensure the toolkit worked properly. Next, I plugged the USB drive into the target computer, then accessed the UEFI BIOS. In UEFI BIOS, set up your computer to boot from the USB drive you just created. Your computer will run the Windows PE operating system installed on the USB drive. This is a miniature Windows operating system. Windows PE was created to rescue computers with operating system errors. Although this is a compact operating system, it has a friendly interface and is similar to the Windows operating system we often use. After completing Windows PE boot, you can access the data on the hard drive. This is my hard drive. Even though the Windows operating system failed, using the rescue toolkit I can access the data on the hard drive. Not only that, you can read text files or spreadsheet files. You navigate to the folder with the same name as your login name on your Windows computer. In this folder there are folders named Desktop and Documents. Here I found my spreadsheet files. You may find data files in other folders or on other partitions on the hard drive. In Windows PE, you copy your data files to a USB drive or external hard drive. In this case, I created a new folder on the USB drive. I copy the spreadsheet files on my computer's hard drive to a USB drive. I recommend that you use a USB drive or an external hard drive that is large enough to back up your data. Above are the steps to back up data files on computers with Windows operating system errors. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I plugged the USB drive into another Windows computer. Now I have completed rescuing data on the crashed Windows computer.